and today I'm going to be reviewing the book, The Dolphins, The Whales, and The Gungeon. I can't pronounce it, but you can see the title, by Aesop. Now, this book is a really short book. It's only about 52 pages, I believe, and it's a Penguin classic, but the really unique thing is it's called Penguin Little Book Classics, and this is Penguin Publishing, 80th Publishing. So what they did is they released 80 different books by, like, 80 different famous authors, and they're these little books, so it's only about 15-20 minutes speed. I loved it. I've read a couple of the Aesop's fables before, and they are phenomenal. Number 61, so if you're interested in picking up, it's number 61 in the Penguin Little Black Classic. So much for us, my view of The Dolphins, The Whales, and The Gungeon, I can't pronounce it again, by Aesop.